Welcome back, friend Bo. Let's continue. We are in the well, and well, I want to try something and we'll explore if I can. So, I talked in the last episode, I talked about placing the broom, maybe? Use room with that? Yes. It did. It looks stable. Let's see. No! Oh, it broke! Oh, bad piece of room. Bad piece! How? Oh. How are we going to get this? A bottle with a secret inside. I have absolutely no idea. Well, let's worry about it later. Oh, you scared me. I thought nobody was living here. I need a dog. Do you? There you are. We were waiting for you. Where's your head?
My head?
My head is just in the right place. You, precious being from the other world. Who would ever believe us? Saying? Sorry, I can't make sense of what you are saying. Rainbow, that's your name, right? And your mom and dad died tragically? Very brutal, right? And now you really want to know who killed them, right? You're scaring me. How can you know all this? We just know. We have to. We are part of this world. But don't be sad. Bad things happen to all of us. I feel lost. I wish nothing bad had happened to me. I feel completely lost. I don't wish for things that can't be done. Find solutions and answers. I can see solutions. Yes, but the pain is so great. Drink some tea and eat some cake. It will make you feel better. Who told you about me? I'm eating this. No, no, no. Are you scared? Of course not. You haven't asked about your cat yet, Mr. Midnight. Do you know him? That's very hard for a girl who loves a cat more than anything else in the world, isn't it? And yet, you look so calm after finding him in a cave. How did you know? Hungry and scared? Shouldn't it be us trembling in fear of you? I am not calm. I just wanted to introduce myself. I'm not a rude person. You want him back? Yes, he's my best friend. Before we set him free, tell us about how it is that you came here. Really? It's a long story. I escaped from a place. A very ugly place. They opened the heads of children to find out what's wrong with them. Phil told me a secret and I was clever enough to find a way out. And then I came into the woods with a giant ant. And I killed a bug and it was terrible. And then I met a rat who wanted to get his hair done. And then I made a door and that door took me here. Right. But when I entered the door, something happened. I don't remember anything else. And I saw a real fine gold family. That was before I came here, and they lived in Mr. Antonio's house, like fairies. And I saw flying insects that could stick in trees because they had long hair. I was also in the woods, and now I am here, looking for Mr. Midnight. That was some adventure. How old are you, friend? I'm not sure. I think I'm 10 years old. We are 16 years old, much older than you. So you have to obey us. You can't tell me what to do. No. You haven't even asked our names. That is not polite. And you shouldn't wander around in the house without permission. Are you stupid? Stupid little girl with no family at all? I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be rude. Are you crying? Because if you are, you'll get in trouble. you don't do exactly as we say, you and your pet will die. Do you understand? You don't scare me. No, be my cat now. You idiot, you asked for it. If you don't do what we ask for, bad things will happen to your cat. We will force you to kill him with your own hands. No, please, I'll do whatever you ask for. Good, now listen to us carefully. We need you to perform a little magic trick on us. Do you like magic? And you also like magic? Yes, but you didn't have any idea how to actually do it. Anyway, this magic is very powerful. It is tremendous and dangerous. Here is the recipe. Be cautious and precise, otherwise terrible things can happen. Summon the old ghost body. Yeah, I don't know if I can. That's why don't you do it yourself? Please. You can't do it. It would kill us, you see. We weren't like this before. We used to be two different people in two different bodies. But how? How is it you are like this now? One night, a long time ago, something appeared in front of us. We thought it was an angel, but it was not. He decided that we could spend eternity together. He cursed us to be like this. We never understood why. We have a spell. Bring him back. But we will do that later. We are not attached to each other anymore. And show him that he is powerless and he will regret it. Sounds scary, but I guess I'll have to do it for my kid. We are going to gather some things you will need for the ritual, and because you have been a very nasty girl, you won't even be able to talk to your cat. You'll have to wait until we come back. Why? Let me talk to him. Please, let me give him some food. No, you can't. Friend, do you see this key? Can you imagine what can be opened with it? Yeah, can you? Silly girl. You silly girl. Well, you are evil. Oh. This is not good. Follow you. Where'd you go? Really? Where did you go? Well, let's read the recipe first. Summon. Summon the old lost body. Lost in darkness, lost in tears, your body becomes alive with the hand of the one angel that decides to bring you sorrow. You will need the heart of a frog, the head of a young virgin, hair and blood from a black cat, pentagram made of ashes, burnt body of a fox. Wow, that is really horrible. This must be cooked all together inside a pot of cauldron of plenty of water. When you are about to drink the potion, repeat this once. Ma na bu kaksnai o ma nai irk bunde ir iburi esh iburi mon kaksnai vakuba iburi fever fever. Really weird. Really, really weird. So, I don't want to kill my cat. What's this again? Oh, a typewriter, and it works. I guess I could write, but there's no paper. See. house?
No, but the window's open now.
Open the windows.
Thank you, but who is he? Oh, we get outside. Really? A bicycle? I'm a field bicycle in the middle of a pipe. This is something. Oh, we have a party. Hey, you! Yes? Who's talking? Me, I'm Toad. I have to tell you something. Yes? What is it? You are in great danger. Don't trust the girls.
Yeah, why are you saying that?
Why?
Look, girl, I'm a toad, and I know I can swim away from this place. But they won't let me. Every time I try to get out of here, I'm magically back.
It's called the Magnet. The toad and the cat.
They love us.
Not even love.
Just to use us. Don't trust them.
That's terrible. That's why my kitten is here then.
He gave you a recipe for some kind of magic, right?
How did you know?
Did you see the dead girl in one of the rooms?
Well, that can be you if you try to.
You tried, but you did it wrong.
So what should I do?
I'm not a clever toad. If I were you, I would be creative.
Huh? Creative?
I'm trying to get my best. And girl, please save us all. I really want to get out of here.
Well, yeah, that's good. Big, big one.
I'll leave it here.
So, what's this?
Ooh, a long woody plank.
Yes.
What?
Could be good for something.
Well, don't we know what?
Yes, we do.
I'm going to take a pill.
Oh, and Bond is
here. What?
My sister's trying to catch me away. Away. I'm scared. Will you help me? I have a monster inside my head.
Really?
Now just need a truthful paper?
That's, I guess, some people would like to do now.
What does it mean?
Who wrote this?
I have papers, yes. But what truth?
Do I have papers?
I only have this one.
Yes.
So, can I go back this way?
Or still with the bicycle?
I don't think it's worth it. Tree doesn't do anything.
There's still not something on the road?
No.
And you? I'm scared.
Could you help me?
Yes, I will help you.
Oh, let's take my pill. We need to go back.
Oh, you're back?
Did you find a solution already?
No.
No, I'm mentally stuck.
I don't know what to do. I'm mentally stuck.
I know you have something that makes you see things and understand.
What don't you have?
I'm a talking toad.
Toad?
Is that normal?
I don't think so.
No. But you can talk to me. That makes you special. Different logic.
No.
You're doing right.
Please help me.
Have you seen everything? Maybe you are missing some messages?
I'll see what I can find.
Yes. Well, let's go in.
Yes? Let's take another pill.
Here?
Now let's use
the thing.
Here?
Let's try it, let's go.
And it works.
Great.
So now we need the knife.
We put it on the rope.
So, great.
So, where are we now?
We're still here. So.
What's this? wall. Why? There's no fire. I'll touch the puzzle. It really burns. Maybe it bewitched and nobody could touch. Do we have something? Maybe this? I got the paper! This is so exciting! Let's examine the paper. Ooh, revealing the true soul. The world hides the true soul. Work your soul through life and you will understand the purpose of this act. If you try to corrupt this essence, your soul will be hidden and never see the face of truth. To destroy an impure soul or give freedom to those who are trapped, you will need blood from the executioner of the ritual. That'll be me. 5 black candles and red ashes to form a pentagram. A blue bloom moonlight rose. Salt and pepper hair from the person who wants to be rich. Ooh, how do I do that? Draw a pentagram with ashes inside the black and white square. Put a lighted black candle on every point of the pentagram, fill a cauldron with water, and put the other elements in it. Boil. Pour over the person you want to be rich, and repeat these words while you walk around the pentagram. Well, we will going to do that when we've done it. So, frog died. It's not good to eat puzzles. Funny. Well, that's kind of cool. Right. So, we don't need to go out. We need to go here. So, basically, we put the candles here. What else do we have? Oh, we had ashes. Use them. Yes. So, what are you doing, friend? Wow, this worked out great. Very nicely done, friend. Yes. Now we can put the candles down. Yes. And we have matches. We can put them in here. So, let's go put the cauldron on the stove. Now ready to cook. Yes. Cooker. Yes. Do we need to do something else? Yes. To turn on the fire. Oh, right. I don't like the light. Right. Let's do it. Quite windy here. Oh, sorry. Quite. That is why it was so fire. Cauldron here. Yes. So, first rule: blood. How do I get blood? Use a knife with Brian. Put it straight in here. Yeah. Okay, this let's see. Use? No. No. Read. Salmon. So we have it. Blue, blue, moonlight rose. Hair from a person you want to be rich. Did we see the picture. Actually. We have another paper. Maybe we can use this paper? No. Try again? I don't know. I feel like I have to. Yes, now she does that. Maybe we should. No, not in the room. Let's go to the bathroom, maybe. More time. Moonlight reflection, maybe? Yes. We have a flower. So we have a flower. A blue rose, a blue one water. Yes. Yes. And what else did we need? Hair from the person we want to be rich. Okay, right, the black candle. Pour over. Not perfect.
Learn them fast. Let us know when you are ready. What? So, I think you need help getting rid of this bag. I can do that for you. What is this bag? What? Not here. No, you don't. Trust me. Do you want to get out of here? It's going to disappear. What is it? Bloody bag. I'll take it. You didn't see me. Bye. So, right, so what to do next? Ladies, we are waiting for you, friend. Right, how do we get your hair? Let's put the flower into the cauldron. How do we do it? There is no hair needed. We know that. Look for yourself. It's written down there in the recipe. That's how come you missed that? All right. Here. Now we have prepared. Right. I'll let you know when I'm ready. Right. We have hair. That was easy. That was actually far easier. So, I'm going to use
guess I'm ready. Yeah, let's go. I'm ready. We were waiting for you, friend. Yes. Do I have to... Ready. So, how to solve this problem? What do I need to do? Did you find a solution already? I'm mentally stuck. I don't know what to do, I'm mentally stuck. I know you have something that may succeed in how do you know that? I'm a talking toad. Is that normal? I don't think so. You talk to me. Especially the voice. Well, you're right. But what about the things I can see? Have you seen everything? Maybe you are missing some messages? I see what I can find. Take another pill. My sister's fine. It's not for that. I'm here. You can help me, yes. I'm also very excited by you. Leave your mind right now. Maybe I should... Well, to tell you the truth, I am pretty stuck. I will work it out in the next